What's going on, guys? So in today's video, we're going to be checking out a truck that is very unique. And I've said all my life that I liked Honda Ridgelines, which was very controversial with my friends because it's a Honda Ridgeline, it's a Honda truck. Most people are like, don't like it. But I've always kind of had an eye for them. I also like Avalanches, and they kind of have that same kind of vibe going. But in all honesty, I think Ridgelines got good potential. And this guy, I don't know if he's the first, but he's the first one I've seen on Instagram, especially with a setup like this, which were 24s and 33s, and they're the ones that most people run on the Chevrolets. And dude, I think this thing looks insane. It is stuffed like crazy. And yeah, I mean, it's got to be one of the craziest looking Ridgelines ever, for sure. I don't know how it performs. I don't know how it turns. You can go over to his Instagram at Cartel Cruiser and DM him, ask him what you want. I mean, if you want to see a unique truck, it doesn't get much more unique than this, in all honesty, and that's just like plain and simple. I know people are going to hate on it because it's a Honda, but at the end of the day, if it looks good, it looks good, dude, and I think this thing looks pretty freaking sweet. Also, did want to mention, just picked up some more Gone Get shirts, so if you want one of them, $20 shipped, hit me up on Instagram, DM me, I'll get you one shipped out. But with all that being said, let's go ahead and check out the video.
Yeah, let's go. Yeah. I said, what's up, what's up? Y'all gonna step up, step up. I'm the best as they come. Call me blessed, I'm the one. Spitting raps like the sun. Fire blast out my tongue. Staying forever young. If you play me, you're done. Look out, I'm about to make it. I ain't faking. Wolf was breaking. And these fans have all been waiting patiently to see me take it. I think that it's time to snake it. Call me Drake, the charts I'm taking. And I make all of these statements, cause my mind's never complacent, yeah. Lately I've been on some different shit. I'm making beats, filling seats, man it's fucking lit. And I proceed with my degree in making fire hits. I think I got just what you need, girl, try a sip. She drank the Kool-Aid, I can see it on your lips. She wanna party with the best, yeah, grab a fifth. I'm tripping hard on this beat, man my mind's lit. Back and forth from what I want and what I'm gonna get. I keep my head down, grind up, moving on. I keep my mind clear as I write every song. Nothing's off limits. It's no opinions, nothing's wrong. I free my mind every time, try to keep let's it go, gone. 100 songs in 100 weeks, what the fuck? Yo, how these dudes keep writing? Do they cheat or what? Nah, bitch, we just know how to get what we want. And we're good at what we do, cause it's never enough. I ain't playing anymore, I'ma shut the door. Ignore all the fucking hitters, turn them into corpse. I'm so sore from ripping on these vocal cords. They're like swords cut deep as my words are born, I'm upset. Cause ain't nobody heard of us yet. A few mil on the first man bet. And we ain't never ever gonna forget. I feel my time with blood and sweat.
Y'all make this shit worth it. Y'all give a man purpose. Y'all make a man kill it when I'm performing these verses. It'd be a disservice if this music never surfaced to the top of this circus. All this time will be worthless.
I'ma be first, bitch. All I do is work, bitch. Party hard, sure, bitch. Then back to the verse, bitch. They gon' need a nurse, quick. Put them in a hearse, shit. Using every word to get heard by this earth, bitch.
I love playing this game. I ain't rapping for the fame. Nah, I rap to make a name. To be heard and make a change, yeah. To be heard and make a change. Yeah, I just wanna make a change.